this time, the singers, the Southwest Troubadours, as they are known, are going to come and join us. They're a musical, vocal, and dance group, and they're from the Academy of Music in Lawton. And this is important. They're going to sing a couple of songs. The first song that they're going to be singing is titled Three Little Words. And the reason that's important is because this song was specifically written for tonight's performance. The inspiration of this song is from the Gospel of John, chapter 13, verse 34. A new commandment I give to you, that you love one another just as I have loved you. You also are to love one another. Please listen to the message of this song. Keep these words in your mind so that you can try to make the world a better place. This isn't in my notes, but I do know this, that the song is written by Ms. Hickman, Kathryn Hickman, that is the instructor for Ramona strings, as well as the Southwest Troubadours. And they'll let you know, but there's going to be a place for you to join in and help them sing. I didn't do my job. Just for levity.
Thank you.
glad that the Vivaldi Strings and the Southwest Troubadours joined us tonight. Once again, are you guys?